Can I ask what you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. I say, hanging on to a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh throwed a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. Huh, you admit it.
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine,
Stormbird still circles the peak. We never saw Farika again.
It's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier, with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber. This is the mountain we're out to know. Fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that. Another armor fragment. machine. I wonder if my focus can show me anything. I should look at the map tomorrow and recover what's left of Francis Kett.
Stop with the acrobatics.
Your brother is a mark from the pit master.
The Outlander has shown you really need one.
May the Ten guide.
The Carl's enemies fall.
Can you fell?
What do you think it's like?
Hail, Hakaro's champion!
The way Farika did it?
Oh, may your enemies fall.
We saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave, and spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it. The first to fly. As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up with the work.
Will you stay to hunt down the... If we want...
You stood certain.
Is the fighting really over?
Maybe I was wrong.
May your enemies...
If your spear... Here, work them. Once Once you repair Farika's armor, wear it with her
for you.
Outlander.
Thanks.
Come and trade.
Hit harder, soldier. He's not made of straw.